I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun.
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Ah!
I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
Hey, no swearing, okay, Jody? Do it, babe. Rules are rules.
Please. Come on, Cole. Please. Please let me out just this once. What do you have to tell Nathan everything?
I'm sorry, Princess, but I can't. It's not my call. Stop it, Jody. This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded, period. Hey, Jody, you know better than to use Aiden when you're angry. Enough! This is getting you nowhere. Are you done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
In this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah. Yeah, she's calmed down. She smashed up the apartment first, but she's calmed down.
Okay.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole.
Jody.
A bit late for day trip, isn't it?
Cole was just taking me to see the shooting stars. Apparently, there's like tons up there tonight. Have you seen them yet?
Listen, I don't know if Professor Dawkins would be all right with you going outside in the middle of the night.
Please. I mean, it's only gonna be like a few minutes, and Cole is with me, and I've never seen a shooting star.
All right, go ahead, I'll pretend I never saw you. What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue? Hmm?
He lost his voice.
think it's like a virus or something. So, I mean, that's more than I've gotten out of him all day long. So.
Well, it's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well, see you. Go on now.
Well, at least we don't have to look for Cole's car. There's cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. Really out of sight. That's not the most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait. Don't need no preacher man to tell me right from wrong. Don't need no real estate to prove where I belong. Don't need no passenger to tell me where to go. Don't need no travel guide to go and steal the show.
How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. I just want a lemonade. My lights tell me where I'm going to. Dust tells me where I've been. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed, you know. Trust me in the other room. Got it going on. Ooh.
Excuse me? Did some girls come in here earlier? I'm supposed to meet them.
No. I ain't seen nobody like that.
Thanks.
Shoot some pool, darling.
Sure.
Ladies first.
Nice shot. What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
I'm just, you know, out to meet some friends. They'll be here any minute.
Trying to hustle me, girl?
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
It's none of your business. And besides, it's impolite to ask.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Are we playing pool or 20 questions? Hey, back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to.
You know, my parents are probably getting worried. I should be going.
Who's there? Where are you, creep? Show yourself! Come out, you fucking coward! Christ! Get out of here, man. I don't like it.
Don't chicken out of me now, Frank.
Spirit, come to punish us for our sins.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fuck it all. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Jesus. Jesus!
What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
I can't.
Stop. Get out of the way. I'll break you down.
Oh, no!
Hurry!
God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Should be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, I know. It's okay.